Corker says President Trump's threats against
a lot of slow traffic as you